we play with this bouncy ball?
Look! Ah! We're definitely not playing with that ball. Shall we play with this instead?
I don't know. It's been there since forever, but I've never played with it.
Oh, I know. It's a skipping rope.
Skipping rope? Wow, that sounds like fun.
Oh, well, it is. Let me show you. Are you sure that's the way it's done?
I thought so.
Give it to me, 'cause I'm the boss. Applesauce.
Are you okay?
Whoa! Nothing ever happens to the Tyler.
The Tyler?
What do we do now? Shall we play with something else?
Friends, since when did we give up so easily?
Are you suggesting that we cuddle up then?
Yes, that's right.
Let's do it then.
Cuddle, Cubbies, cuddle!
Let's learn how to use a skipping rope. First, hold the handles firmly. Extend your arms as far as you can and put the rope behind you. Flip it like a cape. Let the rope hit in front, and when it makes the sound, hop over it. And repeat.
It wasn't so difficult after all. Am I right?
Yeah. Easy as pie.
What are we waiting for, guys? Let's begin!
Yeah!
Hold it tightly.
Flip it like a cape.
And remember, when you hear the sound,